pottery styles. The artifacts found in the Banxiang site come from three distinct time periods: early, middle, and late. The display case in the center of this room contains items from various layers and periods. The large piece is of a style normally found in the middle period and was often used for infant or child jar burials. It is characterized by a carronated shape with incised cord-marked designs and red paint on the upper body. Carronate is a shape in pottery, glassware, and artistic design, usually applied to amphorae or vases. The shape is defined by the joining of a rounded base to the sides of an inward-sloping vessel.